Hey, it's Brock here from Rock Hill Farms, and I'm going to show you a quick, easy way to remove post without a tractor. So I've got a post driver right here. It's wedged up against the notches on this. Got my foot on the bottom of it, and just pull like that, and then go to the next one. Like that. Next one. Not a lot of effort. So, thanks for watching. Check out Rock Hill Farms on YouTube for more cool videos.